like that wasn't bullshit the first fucking time it happened. It happens again. I don't fucking think so. To win this game somehow, it'll be a fucking miracle. shadow dancer, no wind. Although, I mean, it's still pretty obvious how ridiculous the fucking deck is. Just having the Blood Down spell without Furiosa is fucking retarded as hell. I mean, even with this deck, dude, which is really, really well-rounded and, you know, has lots of draw potential from, you know, not even sacrificing anything. Couldn't keep anything on the board. To get rid of all the fucking Bloodbound spell minions. I mean, dude, let's be real. Just fucking Furiosa can lead to a runaway win. So, it's not like I'm saying, alright, man, your deck's more respectable. You didn't have any Shadow Dancers. You might have Shadow Dancers in there. Who the fuck knows? But it just happened where, without Shadow Dancer, Furiosa just wasn't enough.